Blue Waters has a peak performance of 13 petaflops, which means 13 quadrillion calculations every second. One way you could think about petaflops is in terms of how long it would take a human being to do this many calculations. And if you had a calculator and started out doing one calculation every second, you would need around 31 million years to do what the supercomputer does in a single second.